we're going to talk about our work.
If you don't know our names yet, they are Taryn and Sophie.
Our work is about collecting rubbish around the school.
Sophie and I chose picking up rubbish because there is too much rubbish and we wanted to make a positive difference.